This is one of the first things that I advocated. In fact, when I announced my candidacy, this is one of our 20-point program. I feel that this will benefit a lot of our countrymen. We're one of the highest tax countries in Asia. And in fact, the government has unspent about 600 billion since 2011. And reducing taxes will only take away about 30 billion. Therefore, I don't think any programs in government will be cut because of this.